Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on creating a new partition on your Mac's hard drive. This will work whether you are using a MacBook Air, MacBook Pro, iMac, or any other Apple computer. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the desktop of your Mac, click Go from the top toolbar on the left. Select Utilities from the list. Open up Disk Utility from the Utilities folder. Select the right drive from the left and then select Partition. Click Partition again on the pop-up. Now you need to select the size of the new partition. You can use the plus and minus buttons, drag the circle to change size, or manually enter a measurement into the text field. Give your partition a name. You can choose which format you want it to be. If you don't know what that means, I'd recommend leaving it as the default one. Finally, click Apply to start partitioning your drive. Your Mac will turn off and restart during this, so make sure you've saved any documents that were open. When your Mac turns back on, your hard drive will be partitioned. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.